Good morning, this is my dear friends. I am Emmanuel. I'm going to tell story of a horse and stork. Long ago, horse and stork are very good friends. One day, horse called the stork for lunch. When the stork called, lunch was ready in the table. There were two plates of soup. Horse started in the soup. Stork could not drink the soup because beak was long and plate was shallow. Horse asked, "Why are you not drinking the soup? Don't you like it?" Stork said, "Soup was very tasty, but I am hungry." Stork was angry and left from there. After a few days, Stork called the horse for dinner. When the horse arrived, dinner was laid in the table. There were two jugs of soup. Stork started in the soup. Stork horse could not drink the soup. Stork asked, "Why are you not drinking the soup? Don't you like it?" Horse was angry. "How can I drink the soup? I cannot even put my mouth under the jar." Stork looked at the horse. Horse understood the mistake. Both of them said sorry and became good friends again. Moral of the story is you must treat others in a way you want them to treat you. Thank you.
Já.